What to do, YouTube? King Cobra JFS back at Chico Cobra's with another video. So, I got some Taco Bell. Did you read those Locos Tacos? Supreme? Take the... nacho cheese sauce for those nacho cheese chips. And we just cheesified this Doritos Locos Taco. Is that excessive for a Doritos Locos Nacho Cheese Supreme Taco? Yes. Is it a King Cobra JFS video? Fuck yes. Warm, gooey cheese on top of cheese and other fixings. YouTube, this is just naughty right here. It literally just oozed cheese out on my hand. That's just messy good. Luckily, they include napkins. That's ridiculous. So let's do it again. These things are pretty cheesy with the shell already. Now, Taco Bell's not a sponsor, free advertisement. I really just take a cup of nacho cheese. Yes, please. And dump it on that nacho cheese Doritos Locos Supreme Taco. Yes, it's excessive, but that's why it's tasty. And of course, I know it's not as good as the real deal, but, dude, doing this to your Doritos Locos Tacos is next level, I'm telling you right now. It's ridiculous. You get to watch the autistic boglum eat it like an apple. You know, Taco Bell's not a sponsor, it's just free advertisement. Messy as fuck. That's definitely excess. Last but not least, beef chalupa. Diablo sauce. Fire sauce. So what if I do? So what if I do mix all three of their hottest sauces on top? That's how I like my Taco Bell. Nice and spicy. Like the devil burped himself. That kind of hot sauce looks like blood. Too good not to be true. You gotta like that. It's like having a little fortune cookie on your sauce packet. Now we got a drink combination to calm our tongue after this, but the first two were easy, nice and cheesy. Now we got the fiery kick. Now I wake your sinuses. Call that Moss sauce. You gotta be a boss to eat that Moss. The three hottest sauces combined together are so fucking spicy. Can he do it? So yes, I just got the wands and ready to get mailed off. That's most definitely what's up. Now I'll wash that down. We got our Baja Blast and our Mango Fiesta Tea. Fucking hell, that's spicy, YouTube. Mango Fiesta Tea. Just right. And they wouldn't let me order a side of nacho cheese on DoorDash, so I had to order these chips on the side, but there you go. fuck yeah, Tubes. That drink combo just takes you to a tropical island. Tropical storm Mountain Dew, baby. That moss sauce got a little sting on it. Yeah, buddy. So if you've never put nacho cheese sauce on nacho cheese Doritos Locos Taco, you're missing out. Makes it extra unhealthy and extra messy. Anyways, Tubes, check out the channel for more food hacks.